Hi guys, welcome back to LUBD.
MA.
MA. And today we are going to look at some disarms. Alright, we'll introduce you to some of the disarms that we do. Alright, so for example, so we're going to deal with an angle one strike right here. Okay, so we're going to deal with this one for now. So we can cross check. Okay, so if he hits a one, I'm going to cross it this way. Okay, so let's have a look. One, cross check. Okay, one again, cross check. All right, let's look at that on another angle. Okay, so angle one, I cross check. Okay, so angle one here, cross check. Okay, so now I have you have an opening here, an opening here, 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 and on the punyo. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4 inside and 5 just under the punyo. Okay, so this is gonna be 5 series on the disarm on just the angle one. So we'll look at, today we're gonna look at just on this side right here. So this is your 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We'll deal with all of it at some point. Okay, so I'm gonna cross check again. Cross check. Okay, it's got one here. Now I will wrap around here and then I can do my punyo. Okay, or I'll punyo the arm for the disarm, like so, and then I'll get it. Okay, so one more time, I cross check, I wrap around, guarding the stand here, or the stick. If I wrap around here, you see the stick here guarding it, okay? As I wrap around, I'm gonna make sure that this is tight, okay? Now, I can punyo, or I'll punyo right on the forearm to get the disarm. And then I'll hit. Okay, so one more time. Cross check. Wrap around guard. Okay. Keeping this tight. Then I punyo, then I hit. All right, so one more. Go one. Cross check, wrap around. Okay, now my stick is guarding the other stick. Okay, I pull, I keep this tight.
Like that.
Okay, right here. Okay, so I cross check. Okay, now I wrap around, I guard this. I pull, I can either step forward, I punyo, or I'll punyo straight to the hand, then I do my strike. Okay. Do a few, cross check, come, wrap around, I hit. Okay, so here, I cross check, boom. Okay, I guard, wrap around, hit the forearm, pop. And then hit. Okay, so from here I can follow up with the punch if I want to, right?
Pop,
pop. Okay, or a slap here. Okay, one more. So I go cross check, wrap around here. Okay, I go here, pop, and slap it.
Okay, now I can turn around and then do some more. All right,
so let's do the wrap around and control the head. Okay, so one, two, here, I hit here. Okay, now I control the neck here. I can turn around like so. Okay, then I can do more damage. Okay, just a bonus part. All right, let's say he hits again, I cross check. Bang, okay? I do my wrap around. Now, when I do the puño, he's gonna block it with his free hand. Okay, so look again, cross check, bang, okay? I wrap around, okay. When I do my puño, he checks it, pak, okay? Now I pull this down like so, okay? When I pull down, now I have this. Bang. Okay, so cross check again. Oh, I wrap around. He sees this. Okay, I go here. Here. Okay, now I have this. Okay, so one more. I cross check. Wrap around. He checks this. I pull it down. Now this is open here. I go here. Okay, let's look at the other side. Okay, so cross check. Boom. I wrap around. When I puño, he checks it. Okay, what I do is I'll drag this down. I'm gonna lower my center of gravity. Ha! Okay, now this is open right here. Okay, now I can do this. Okay, once you have this reaction here, now the puño is here, close now. Okay, I'm here. Okay, try again. So I go, one, boom, I cross check. I puño, he checks it. I lower my center of gravity. I go for my punch. Do my disarm. And then follow through if I need it. All right? So your point of entry will be one here, two here, three, four, and five. All right? So right now we're just doing one. Okay? So one. Cross check. Okay, guarding that stick as I wrap around. Here, okay. Now, then I puño the hand for the disarm. Make sure you keep this one tight. Then I hit. Okay, I can follow with my free hand now. Boom. Okay, or I can do this to get the reaction as he lowers his. If I do a kick, he lowers his head down. Now I have perfect shot for this. And then I go down with a punch. All right, so keeping this one tight, I hit the forearm here. Now I'm gonna hit. I can hit with my free hand now to get this reaction here. Boom, okay? This exposes the lower body, okay? Now I can do my kick. Bang! Okay, that exposes. That creates a reaction where the body is gonna go this way. Okay, now I can finish at this one. Then I can do with my punch. All right, so one more time. So, here's the video for today and
leave a comment, like,
subscribe and stay tuned for more.
Peace.